my weapon. Is it ready?
It's not ready yet, sir. By the end of the week, it will be. It's too bad. I was just beginning to like you.
So, back to it.
Solo mission in the jungles of Borneo.
Oh, really?
Trying to infiltrate this compound and stop this really bad dude from selling kids.
Yeah.
So I'm knee-deep in mud in a ghillie suit, but somehow I still snap a twig.
Really?
And then the guards look at me, but they don't see me. But what does see me is this big...
Wait, hold on. It's Agent Ares. Remember that weapon we received intel on?
What about it?
It's real.
Come in. Sit.
Boss, look.
You do realize what this means. Dr. Myrickonian is building this weapon. America as we know it is gone.
We have to call the military and everything else.
No.
The weapon is as lethal as Agent Ares says. He'll detonate it right as the military makes a move.
What's the plan?
Keep quiet.
We need to take him down without him even knowing.
We need him.
We need
the Asian man.
Well. What can I do for you two, handsome young men?
We're looking for him.
Still looking for subject 20897, I see.
Yep. We need him. Now more than ever.
He's our last hope.
Fine. But first... pay me.
No, I can't. They mean so much to me. I don't know where I'd be today without them.
Dude, just give me the stuff.
So, if our friend is right, he should be here.
I don't know, man. I don't think there's anybody who's here.
Wait. What about the old Asian guy right there? Let's go ask him.
Yeah.
Who are you?
Are you the secret Asian man?
Me? No, I am not. But I know the one you seek. He is gone.
What do you mean?
I mean, he is no more.
No.
No. Can't be true. He's our last hope.
This world, it's beyond saving. It will soon be consumed by evil. A storm is coming.
You should leave.
You're wasting your time.
I guess he really is dead. Let's go, Skip.
I feel like he's not telling us something.
What the hell is that?
Anymore.
Please. You're the only one that can stop Myrickonian.
No. This world, it's beyond saving. After my wife and son died, I couldn't care about anyone else.
Hey, your son! He's still alive.
No, there can't be. That's impossible.
Long ago. After the Great War, I'd raised a family of my own.
Just a minute.
My wife and my dear son. Until Myrickonian took that away from me. He sent this bounty hunter after my wife and son. I wasn't there to protect the ones I loved. And I regret it every day.
Your son!
We aren't sure. We'll defeat Myrickonian. And then, I can see my son again.
So, this is it.
It's gotta be. We've been watching this building for months. It's gotta be it.
You ready? You guys go through here. I'll go around.
We'll be right back.
Myrickonian. It's over.
You think this is the end? This is just the beginning. Asian man! Deactivate the weapon!
Wait, what do we do?
I got this.
That's it.
That's not the weapon. This is.
I need to save my son. I'm your son.
I know.
Now go!
No. What are you doing?
No!
When he was doing his best, I still yelled at him. The kid's a real hero. We'll always keep him in our hearts. See you around, brother.
I never knew him, but what they did, I'll never forget. See you around, buddy.
Chip, you were by far the best partner anyone could ever ask for. No one will ever replace you. Dad, even if I didn't know you for most of my life, I had still hoped you were out there. And even if our time was spent short together, you never fell short of my expectation. Your sacrifice, it won't be forgotten.
There's a man who leads a life of danger. To everyone he meets, he stays a stranger. With every move he makes, another chance he takes. Odds are he won't live to see tomorrow. Secret agent man, secret agent man. They've given you a number and taken away your name. Faces that you find. A pretty face can hide an evil mind. Oh, be careful what you say, or you will give yourself away.
Thank you.
giving you a number and taking away your name. Swinging on the Riviera one day.